Kuala Lumpur, officially the Federal Territory of Kuala Lumpur and commonly known as KL, is the national capital and largest city in Malaysia. It is among the fastest growing metropolitan regions in Southeast Asia, in both population and economic development. Kuala Lumpur is the cultural, financial, and economic center of Malaysia. Kuala Lumpur is one of the three federal territories of Malaysia, enclaved within the state of Selangor, on the central west coast of Peninsular Malaysia. Since the 1990s, the city has played host to many international sporting, political and cultural events, including the 1998 Commonwealth Games and the 2017 Southeast Asian Games. Kuala Lumpur has undergone rapid development in recent decades and is home to the tallest twin buildings in the world, the Petronas Towers, which have since become an iconic symbol of Malaysian development. Kuala Lumpur has a comprehensive road system supported by an extensive range of public transport networks, such as the mass rapid transit, light metro, bus rapid transit, monorail, commuter rail, and an airport rail link. Petronas Twin Towers were once the tallest buildings in the world. Now the world's tallest twin structures, the 88-story buildings were designed by Cesar Pelli and Associates, with both towers joined at the 41st and 42nd floors by a 58-meter-long, double-decker sky bridge. Standing 452 meters tall, the Petronas Twin Towers retained its world title claim to fame until 2004, when Taipei's 101 was built, measuring 508 meters tall. Today, the Burj Khalifa in Dubai retains the spot as the world's tallest building. Located in the KL city center, the Petronas Twin Towers architecture is Islamic inspired, and the buildings primarily house the corporate headquarters of the Petronas company and other offices. Kuala Lumpur is one of the leading cities in the world for tourism and shopping, being the 10th most visited city in the world in 2017. The city houses three of the world's 10 largest shopping malls. Kuala Lumpur has been ranked by the Economist Intelligence Unit's Global Livability Ranking at number 70 in the world. See Kuala Lumpur's mesmerizing landscapes from up high as you head to the KL Tower Observation Deck, the 7th tallest freestanding tower in the world that rises 421 meters above ground level. Enjoy spectacular panoramic views of the city and its notorious skyscrapers. KL Towers Observation Deck offers unobstructed 360-degree views of Kuala Lumpur and is, without doubt, the best spot in town for taking great photos. Get your KL Tower tickets early and don't waste any time in long lines. Head right to the top of Malaysia's famous skyscraper and watch the city unfold before your eyes. Choose from the indoor KL Tower Observation Deck, the outdoor KL Tower Sky Deck, or, if you dare, the completely glass KL Tower skybox, which extends on a ledge from the sky deck. And number 2 in Southeast Asia after Singapore. EIU Safe Cities Index of 2017 rated Kuala Lumpur 31st out of 60 on its World's Safest Cities list, safer than Beijing or Shanghai. Kuala Lumpur was named as one of the new 7 Wonders Cities, and has been named as World Book Capital 2020 by Sultan Abdul Samad Jamek Mosque. Built in 1907, the major tourist destinations in Kuala Lumpur include the Petronas Twin Tower, the Bukit Bintang Shopping District, the Kuala Lumpur Tower, Chinatown, the Merdeka Square, the House of Parliament, the National Palace, the National Museum, Islamic Arts Museum, Central Market, KL Bird Park, Aquaria KLCC, the National Monument, and religious sites such as the Sultan Abdul Samad Jamek Mosque, and many others are located here.